Hello everyone, it's Jawed Ashab here. I make this video because of the difficult period we are living now. Because of the virus, we need to stay home. I know it's not easy. It's boring, I know. But yeah, this is the best option we have for the moment to stop the virus and to protect ourselves. So I decided to make some training videos, some tutorials. I don't know, you can call it whatever you want. But there are some exercises from different levels, some very basic exercises, some a little more advanced. Like this, we can all stay active, we can do the exercises all together online. So I do my best to record myself, to show you some exercises, then you can learn something. But my main goal is to let you stay home and stay active, stay healthy, and to protect yourself and your family and also the others. So I hope you enjoy the video and I'm ready to start exercises. Let's go. The first step is 1, 2, then 2, then 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then you start with one again, okay? We do it 10 times. Let's go. Now we can try to mix the three exercises together in one time. Okay? And then we change the other side. Yeah. Don't stop. Let's keep going until the end. Take some time to rest, but don't stop. We continue together until the end, okay? Until the end of the video. Let's go. Let's go, faster. Thank you. Okay, now we try to mix all together. Try to mix them. That's it for today. I hope you had a good training with me. Let me know if you did enjoy it. And I really hope we all stay home the maximum as we can. And then we enjoy the training online. I will share the maximum as I can. And I hope you will do it from your home. And enjoy, have good training. Take care of yourself, protect yourself, and stay healthy. Bye, see you in the next video.